then there's me.
Here's the Barnum football team. Tell us your names.
Quinn.
Nate.
Richie.
Levi.
Elias.
Brandon.
Kyle.
Logan.
Jordan.
Trevin.
Kyle.
Reese.
Hunter.
Tony.
Lane.
Timmy.
Caleb Corpola.
Jake.
Mason.
Alex.
Paul.
Ipper.
Jake.
Tommy.
Braden. Tell us when you play next.
We play Saturday against Braham at 2 p.m.
1, 2, 3, Bombers!
I'm here with Miss Kemp, who is now a 6th grade teacher, and we're going to ask her some questions because she's a teacher of the week. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I've been a teacher here in Barnum for about 18 years now. I have taught 5th grade, 1st grade, 3rd grade, and now 6th grade. And my husband is Mr. Kemp, and he's in charge of the bus garage. And we have 3 children and a dog.
Mm-hmm. What is your favorite subject to teach?
My favorite, I like all the subjects, but I especially like reading because I love to read.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you like to do when you are not teaching?
When I am not teaching, I like to garden, I like to read, I like to go for walks, I like to do anything with my family.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
What is your favorite holiday?
Oh, that's a good question. My favorite holiday, I think, might be Thanksgiving, because I like it when everyone gets together.
Yeah, that's always fun.
Yeah.
When you were younger, what did you want to be when you grew up?
I wanted to be, boy, oh boy. I wanted to be a secretary like Miss Sherry in the office. Mm-hmm. But I'm glad I didn't do that because that looks very hard. So I think I chose a better profession for me.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, that's probably the time we have with Miss Kemp. Thank you.
Thank you. That was fun.
This is a new addition to our BC News. It is called Book of the Week. Oh, wait. Now I have to go find a book. Oh, I don't have to. The book is Halloweener. Okay, this is what it is about. Oscar is a little dog with a big problem. The other dogs tease him all the time. Now it is up to Oscar to prove that a little wiener dog can be a real winner. Check this book out in the school's library.
Whoa, that was scary.
Super scary.
Dun, dun, dun.
Lunch is grilled cheese, tomato soup, and crackers with carrot sticks, your choice, and milk. Next,
can we have some lunch?
Of course.
I want to eat.
This looks delicious.
Hello, I'm Henry, and this is the joke of the week. So, what do ghosts eat for dessert?
What do they eat?
I scream!
Rain freeze!
Hi, I'm Maddie, and the weather for today is 68 degrees, partly cloudy. The weather for Saturday is 56 degrees and sunny. The weather for Sunday is 57 degrees and mostly sunny.
That sounds like a cold weekend!
Chloe, where's my sweater?
I think you left it in your locker.
Activities coming soon. No school November 3rd. Bomber Club is going to World of Wheels.
Really? I did not know that.
Cool.
Awesome.
I hope you all got a chance to attend the Harvest Fest. Thanks to PTO volunteers.
Volunteered.
It was awesome.
Have a great weekend!